What stories could happen? Rolling with myself, I got too attached. Now I'm working on my health.
We made it to 7. That's my room over there. We're about to move in. So this is what our room looks like. This is the bathroom. We're in the process of doing my room. It's a lot, but we're about to go to the grocery store. We're at Walmart. I gotta use the bathroom. We got me a mattress topper, mattress little pad, because my deal one don't come in until Saturday. So we're at Walmart getting me groceries and stuff. And then we're gonna go back, fix my dorm, then I gotta take my ID picture. And yeah, but before I left, it was coming together. You know, when we first got in there, everything was all over the place, but now it's coming together.
This is all I got. Yum, yum.
Say hey, mama.
Hey,
fam. Say hey to the vlog.
Hey, everybody.
So this is what my side is looking like right now. And my mama's making the bed. This is the suite part. This room A. We're room B. Room C and D. Okay, guys. So this is finally the tour. This is me and my roommate, Jayla. I'm gonna go show my side because she's not here. I'm not sure if she wants me to show her side. So, you walk in, this is the door. These are both of our closets. When you open my closet, I got my shoes right here. And then my towels, soap, clothes, more shoes, pads, all that, clothes. Got some toilet paper, some extra clothes, all that right there. And then here's my desk. Got my printer, my little makeup mirror. Got my planner right here, some pencils, books, Clorox wipes, you know, all the good stuff. Some little makeup wipes, what's this called? Polaroid. And I got my bathroom caddy. Trash bag. This is my bed. It's cheetah print. I love it. It's so cute. And over here, I got my fridge. Got some stuff in there. And my air fryer, fan, lamp. Yeah. And then in here, I got hair stuff. More hair stuff and some towels in there. I got these pictures of me on here. I also have my calendar and my mirror right there. Before I close out, I just want to let y'all know, like, I'm sorry this video is so short. Today has just been so busy. Like, if y'all could see how many people was here for move-in. It's just really stressful. So I just try to record as much as I can. But that's why the video kind of short. And yeah, I just hope y'all enjoy it. Thanks for watching this video. Make sure you like, comment, and subscribe. Please pray for me for this year. It's gonna be an interesting year. But yeah, bye.